children. In this video, we are going to see the new unit Visual Programming 2010. Here the first chapter is VB 2010 Environment. VB, what is the full form of VB? Visual Basic. Okay. Here the name itself explains that you are going to do basic programming visually. Okay. It is one of the simple programming language and it is very easy to learn children. Here the programs are done in Visual Environment in Visual Basic. Visual Environment in Visual Basic. This Visual Basic programs are event driven, which means event happen when you click on a button or type text into the text box. For example, imagine a calculator. For example, if you want to add any two number like 23 plus 52, you will type the number 23. Then you are clicking the button plus, then 53, then equal to. Here when you click on the plus button, it will add the number. Then you click on the equal to button, it will show the result. So that's why the Visual Basic program is called as event driven program. Okay. So how it is happening? Here they are writing programs for each event separately. Okay. So in this lesson, we are going to learn about Visual Basic 2010 and how to launch VB 2010 and Visual Basic screen, designing form and label control. Visual Basic, I already told, it is a simple programming language and the programs are event driven, right? So the steps for opening Visual Basic: click on the start button, then click on all programs, then you can choose Microsoft Visual Studio 2010 folder. Then fourth step, click on Microsoft Visual Studio 2010. After you click on that, this is the VB loading screen. Okay. Then you click on new project. After that, you will choose Windows Form application. Then click OK button. This is the new project option. Here you have to click. After that, you choose Windows Form application, then click on OK button. It is here. After you click on this, this is the VB environment screen and this is the parts of the window. This is the form window and left side, this is the toolbox. Right side, this is the solution explorer window and the bottom, this is the properties window. Let us see the uses of these parts. Form window. What is the use of form window? It is the place where you design the application. Okay. Then toolbox. Toolbox contains various tools to design the application. Then properties window. Properties window is used to change the properties of forms and tools. Then fourth one, solution explorer window. It allows you to switch between the designing window and coding window. Okay, what is the other name of solution explorer window? The other name of solution explorer window is project explorer window. Okay, so these all are the parts of the Visual Basic screen. Okay. So in the next video, I will explain how you can place the label control and how you will change the properties for that. Okay. Thank you, children.